So integral x power 4 into dx is equal to what value? Integral x power 4 into dx is equal to x power 5 by 5. Limits are taken from 1 to 2. 1 is the lower limit and 2 is drawn in the upper limit. Here 1/5 is a constant and instead of x must be applied in upper limit 2 power 5 minus lower limit 1 power 5. Okay, now that is 1/5 into 2 power 5 is 32 minus 1. 32 minus 1 is 31/5. This is the value of integration. You have the lower limit upper limit. This type of integration are called as the definite integrals. In case of definite integrals, integral coefficient c becomes 0. Okay. Next one. There are two formulas here. Remember these formulas, but derivations of these formulas are routine for BPC students. They are very important AX plus B type questions. Say, first example, integral sin of AX plus B into dx. This is the function. Integral sin of AX plus B. Simply integral sin x dx is equal to what the formula? Total value is integral x dash. Integral sin x is equal to minus cos x. So minus cos of x dash value, what is value? AX plus B. But remember when you say this, by in denominator, put the value of coefficient of x, that is equal to 3. Enough? Okay, now integral sin x dx is equal to minus cos x, but in terms of k, a plus b is equal to a plus b. Again, you have the integration. Integrate the whole value. X coefficient is equal to that. You put in the denominator for the answer. Second one, integral cos of a plus b is equal to a plus b into dx. Integral cos x dx is equal to sin x. Sin of a plus b by what the value of coefficient of x? A plus c all the integral constant, because there are two limits. And third one, integral, come on here, secant square ax plus b into dx. Integral secant square is ax equal to what is value? Tan x. That means tan of ax plus b by coefficient of x is equal to a plus b. Right? Similarly, integral e power ax plus b also into dx is equal. Integral e power ax plus b is equal. Integral e power x is equal to e power x. E power ax plus b. Here also by coefficient of x is equal to. Next again, integral dx by ax plus b. Integral dx by ax plus b. ఇది ఏమంటుంది? మొత్తం మన x అంటాం అనుకోండి, 1 x ఇంటూ dx. ఇంటిగ్రల్ 1 బై x ఇంటూ dx ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు లాగ్ x. కాబట్టి హియర్ లాగ్ ఆఫ్ a x ప్లస్ b బై అగైన్ ద కోఎఫిషియంట్ ఆఫ్ x ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు a. దీస్ ఆర్ వెరీ ఇంటిగ్రల్ a పవర్ e పవర్ a x ప్లస్ b ఇంటూ dx ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు e పవర్ a x ప్లస్ b బై a. ఇంటిగ్రల్ dx బై a x ప్లస్ b ఈజ్ this total will be taken as x. Integral dx by x is equal to log x. So log of a plus b by a. These are important formulas. Okay. Right. Thank you.